today I want to show you how we triage a specific email. In this video, we're going to show you individual emails that are displayed using the example of a supply chain attack from a compromised third party. Separating a bad email from a legitimate and trusted person's account is something that most modern security systems struggle with. So let's dive into a VIP impersonation example. This email is coming to a member of the organization's cloud solutions team, Steven Perlman. It reads, "Re-cloud migration project." It's an inbound email coming from a secure and known partner. At face value, nothing is off about it, but Darktrace knows how Steven Perlman typically behaves, and there has been a deviation. He's acting out of character. Darktrace email knows that this is an example of spear phishing following a trusted supply chain hijack. This isn't just a spoof. This is an email from a real partner's account, but being sent by an attacker. The sender, in the eyes of a legacy defense, has a clean and trusted reputation. The anomaly indicator section shows an AI-generated narrative of what Darktrace found suspicious about this email. First, the email contains a link to a domain that members of this organization may have never linked to before. Moreover, it is a file storage site that can be used to host malicious content that appears reputable. Second, the email also contains an attachment in which Darktrace detected JavaScript code, which can be used by attackers to enable dynamic web page features not available in email clients. Finally, the text patterns in the email suggested an attempt to solicit the user into responding directly. By bringing the attack together in a simple narrative, Darktrace email allows even the least experienced member of your security team to understand the problem. We can also see what the email looks like and where the links might go. In this case, a fake login page. While the AI had several targeted actions it could take, Darktrace email ultimately held this email before it even reached the user's inbox. But in less clear-cut cases, Darktrace email may decide the best thing to do is deliver the message while neutralizing any harmful material such as links and attachment. The AI permits continued business operations, whilst rendering any attacks useless. That's a quick summary of triaging individual emails in Darktrace email. Enroll in a free demo to see more.